World champions India edged Pakistan 36-22 to win the Asian Kabaddi Championship gold medal in Gorgan, Iran on Sunday. It was a double delight for India as the women's team too triumphed at the Asian Championship to get the gold after beating South Korea 42-20 in the final. Indian captain Ajay Thakur produced a match-winning showing as India dominated the final completely and Pakistan never came close to bothering Rambir Singh Khokar coached side. The Indian team ruined all the plans for their neighbors as they thwarted all their strategies of exacting revenge of their 18-44 defeat in the group stages. Abhilasha-led Indian women's team were also crowned the Asian champion by beating South Korea 42-40. India started the game brightly and kept the score ticking with multiple points and took a narrow but deserved 19-12 lead at halftime. In the second half, India increased the tempo and intensity to add more points to the tally and made things tougher for their Asian counterparts. At the end, the Indian women's team ran off with the win by 22-point margin. Before leaving for the championship, the women's team coach had predicted gold for the team.
Yes, 100%, yes.